Hello everybody, here is Leandro. Okay, I'm going to show you this thing here that we see here. This thing kind of needs to look a bit better. Okay. So this is a framework that I'm making. Okay, it's a framework, something like this. Here you can find the name. The name is MW-MTF, something like this. MW-MTF, model and web model and information framework. Okay, and here you can see my name. Okay. So I need to show the date. Okay, today is Thursday, 9th January of 2018. Yes, that's it. Okay, so I have here the introduction. Okay, we're gonna read it. Maybe, I don't know if you're gonna read it. And here, after the introduction, we have the distance. Okay, we have some related words here because I plan to make this a paper, okay, for scientific journal, something like this. So I wanted to make this paper, okay, something like this article. So I'm taking some references, okay, as you can see, because of this sequence, according to two, according to one, one proposes, according to two, you know, so this thing here. So you may see here some references, okay, that I've made, okay, I guess it's four references only, right now, at this moment. And let's see introduction, lessons, related work, terminology, okay. Interesting thing here is the view, okay, because the view is something that you use to generate the queries. It's something that you want to pass as the parameter to the database, okay, something that would be your formula or something like this. And a view is a set of tables, okay, a set of fields of tables, okay. So you have tables, for example, client and products, whatever, and maybe the sale, you know, sales and products, clients, and maybe you make join of it, okay, and maybe you want to pass it through the database, so you pass the view is the whole thing, the whole set, having the client information, the product information, the sale information, so something like this. It's a set of variables, okay? You can ask for this information from the database, and you can also put this information on the database, okay? So it's something that you bring from the database to your make a list, or something that you insert to the database. For example, you may have client and user, two different tables, user and client, okay. Not all users will be clients, okay. And then maybe you want to insert new clients, okay, in this table, and this client will happen to be users also, so you insert a view which is composed by client and user, okay, something like this. Read it for more details, okay, but that's it. I have some issues here, some things here that I've figured or something like this. I have the types model. In my types model here, I'm using identify, money, medium text, date, abbreviature, you know, some things that I already know the type. You know, you'll see here in my text that I'm saying something like, if you know the size or the amount of data that you use for something, you know a data type probably. For example, a zip code or something like this, it's every time the same size, and maybe you want to use a data tag for it. For example, if you want a picture or something that is barcode, okay, a barcode in Android will call will be used to call an Android activity. So if you put this and you generate the CRUD, okay, the CRUD code, CRUD, okay, create, update, create, read, update, and delete, or something like that. Yes, that's it. So if you make this kind of code from my code here, for example, it will probably gonna generate for you automatically the if you're going to insert on that in that field, okay, it's a field, the state is applied to a field on the database, okay. So if you insert this value, okay, you're probably gonna find a little circle in this side here where you can click and take the barcode from take a picture from the barcode on your computer, okay? So take a picture of yes, that's it. It will be automatically, okay? Just passing after here, because I'm not going to show you right now. I'm not going to show you the code itself. I'm going to show you only this document, okay? And it's just to prove that it's mine, okay? So we have here some other diagram here, or as you can see, not for client, client const, client single data, client array, and client can change. Okay. So these things here are meant to, with these things here, I mean to make a, to apply for tables. For example, the system is something that is, for example, generating for a store, a specific store, something like this. Okay. And this store will not be able to change itself, will not be able to change its ID or something like this. So I need to have some kind of scope, okay, which determines that I cannot change it or it will not even appear in the client side, okay. So when I'm generating the tables, I'll generate some tables for Android and some tables for the server, okay, and the set of tables is different. So that's it. Okay. screen profile. This screen profile is to build the screens. Okay, you have buttons, you have barcode, the time. Let's see. The camera is in front of me. Has picture. Okay, for example, if the class has picture, one class has picture. It's the same as before. I told you before about the Let's see what's this. I told you about this this tape here, okay. So I also have this has picture, which applies to a class, maybe a table, maybe the client, okay. Maybe the client have picture, okay, and you're gonna to apply a picture to the client or apply a picture to the product. So when you generate the code for it, it will generate. It will use the ID, okay, the ID of the client or the ID of the thing that you're representing, the product, whatever. Okay, and it will generate for you a way to take a picture of it. Okay, even if you don't, if you didn't apply, it's not a field on the client's database. Maybe it's not a field on the client's database, but the client have picture. Or maybe it's not a field in the product database, but the product have picture. So maybe you're going to apply it from outside, not from, you know, it's not part of the it's just this way. Okay, I've made these two ways of probably making this two the same thing, as you can see, barcode also. Let's see. But yeah, barcode is for properties. Okay, it happens also because I'm refactoring my code. Okay, right now I'm refactoring, and some things are repeating. I'm missing a word right now, but it's just because of this refactoring. Okay, I'll need to check and remove these repeating things, okay? But it's not the moment right now. It's not right now in the moment.